Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Vice City. We're on to the 12th episode now, so well on our way here. And as you can see, last episode we got our 21st hidden package. So that's 79 to go. We're not going to get all 100, but I want to get as many of them as I can to help along with the storyline. So at the minute we've unlocked the body armour and the chainsaw. The body armor is useful, chainsaw not so useful, but it's free and I'll take it. So now, I'm going to do a mission for Cortez. I'm sure it's a pretty large mission, so it'll be a fairly long one and quite action packed. So let's get a car. One of these again. Whoa, I just hit my mic. And that cop just didn't pay any attention. I just rubbed the car right in front of him. Some random people scream. Oh, I see. Get out the car. I'm sick of hearing you moan and scream. I keep hitting my mic. Sorry about that, guys. I've got an itchy head again. Well, no, I have not got nits or anything. I don't mean itchy hair. I've got an itchy forehead. It's just annoying me. I keep hitting my mic every time I do it. Oh, where am I going? Oh my god. Okay. Sorry about that. I'm daydreaming again. I'm not going to the D yet. I'm going to the C, Cortez. My brain is in automatic drive to that point mode. I know where everywhere is on the game, I just don't know. My brain just decides to daydream and drive to another destination that I'm thinking of, instead of the one I'm trying to go to. Out the way, person with sand buggy. What's that guy doing? Okay. Next mission. All hands on deck. I just randomly got hungry.
Circumstances forced a hasty departure. What's the problem? The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Tommy's probably worth more than 10. And Tommy just stretches and yawns.
Parkside! Parkside!
Whoa, I'm already getting shot.
They're attacking from starboard!
Don't know what side that is.
Scared of prison.
freeze. Blockage, dun dun dun. Go, go, go. And to clear it, I have the perfect weapon, but I'm going to save it because I know what happens. Weapon at that point. So I'm locking onto the wrong people, sorry. On. I got it, nice. Only had one shot. Nice. Boom.
Tommy, we are being overrun by the French.
And now we're going.
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. But now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
Jonathan. 5 grand. Not bad. Still some money. Let me get a free boat, which won't last long.
Wow. You think she could have given more than that?
Yes, mean bitch. I hope she dies an agonizing death.
Absolutely, oh, nice. Michelle. And remember, if you want us to wish you well, dig deep and dig soon.
That's right. At any moment, conservatives could vote to end their funding and place a fast food restaurant where our studios are. See, there are some people that think everything has to make money. It doesn't. That's why you should give now.
Correct. Next week is Environmental Week, sponsored by MyBatsu and the Vice City Power Corporation. And next month, we're celebrating Proust's influence on Vice City, in association with the Degenitron. But for now, let's return to
press issues.
Remember, VCPR is an advertising-free zone, much like the moon or Times Square.
Welcome back.
Oh.
The show is pressing issues. The subject is morality. I'm Maurice Chavez. Let's carry on pressing the issue. Now, when the Europeans were done ruining their continent with bland food and soccer riots and arrived in the Americas in the late 15th century, the subject soon turned to morality. You see, Europeans wanted to colonize America, so they had somebody to make fun of. The pilgrims left England for the religious freedom in Holland, where they visited coffee shops, and after they packed up their ships with plenty of coffee, tea, and cakes to liven up the trip, they set sail for the New World, which they heard had a magnificent roller coaster. Once they got here, they were very hungry, having been on a ship for 65 days. So they ate for 3 days straight. Thanksgiving quickly became an annual custom. America was founded by people who wanted a place where they could tell other people how to live. And I'm a history major. But do we have the right? The question, is it...
Bit busy. Trying not to kill myself. There we go.
Alright, Tommy. It's Paul. I just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some fries been put on your head, and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
I will.
Will you ask yourself?
It's hard to forget you. Okay, we've got plenty of time to have a go at this mission, so let's have a go. Loads of shooting and all sorts. Rub out.
Move it, you damn fool!
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah.
M4s, very nice. Game on.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
I know I don't need to kill these guys, but I want their ammo.
This way.
Take him out.
Hey, asshole.
Diaz must be inside.
You gotta leave me alone.
Nobody screws with you. Oh, come on, that nobody screws with me.
Hey, Tommy, can my room have a view of the bay?
What are you thinking?
Oh,
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy, you betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
You got anything further to say?
You murdering bastards!
You think I was scared of using this?
Nice. No failure. Yes.
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
White screen! Yeah, we have another property. Down, 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 down. That's a big property as well, and our armor and stuff will be here too. Get some clean clothes. Yay. Not doing that mission yet. Do some armor. Some shows armor outside waiting for us. So I have 10, I have 21 hidden packages, so there should definitely be armor over here. I think this is where it puts them. Yes, it does.
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists.
Can get any sound.
Why don't you pass a visit? You know it makes sense, don't you? See you later.
This. Okay. Is there still sound coming from the recording? I don't know. I suddenly can't hear anything. Okay, what's going on? Right, I got another phone call, but I didn't know, I couldn't hear it.
Sonny, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort out.
I'm really hoping this doesn't mess up my recording.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy. Because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Alright guys, I'm going to end the episode now, because there's been, I think it's messed up. I'm going to facepalm if I look back at the video, and it's fine. But I can't hear a thing. So I'm assuming it's messed up for some reason. So in the next episode, we'll fix that problem and continue on with the missions. It looks like we have some missions for Lovefist now, but I didn't know till I looked at the map, as I could not hear the phone call. But oh well. So we'll see you in the next episode, guys. See you then.